Smoke or Liquid as well. They go from Tango first. Tango gets broken. That's a nice last support of the Nyx Assassin as well. And they get rid of the supports first. Latumba, however, going in charge to make it up and dealt with. Latumba is feared, but Jackie could still be in trouble. No, he has Phantom Strike. He's fine until Mickey runs towards him. The arena didn't quite catch Mickey. Jackie, thinking of going against the Tango again, wants to make a leather bag out of Mickey, and he will succeed. Goodbye to Mickey. As Zai also falls inside the arena, Matumba will try to TP, but the spear cancels this. He's been broken now. But he'll be fine, apparently he's fast enough. FBC still there, the flicker is dispelling all these things. There's the fourth step as well, or sorry, the second headband to push him back. And now finally they get him with one final crit in the